money. Back to the basics, back to the business, pound up the blue bases. Back to the grind, pissing off all the haters. Tell me how I feel to look up in the face of greatness. Yeah, so back to the basics. Yeah, back to the basics. Back to the basics, back to the money, pound up the blue faces. Back to the basics, like adding and subtracting. I'ma make a meal, whether be cooking or the breakfast. They like, Goldie, where you been? I had to take time to get my money, get my mental right. While lack of fragile spine. Yeah, I'm back to snapping. Yeah, I'm back to rapping. Told them I won't quit until.
What a hinfo, kinfo. This is your neighborhood player, Pot and Taste Golden. We back with another episode. Today, we're making a banana pudding cheesecake. I'm gonna show you how to make it. Now, this is actually for an order I'm making for somebody. All my cheesecakes pretty much use the same ingredients. Depending on what it is, it may call for different stuff. So, of course, you know, you got 2 cups of sugar, 4 eggs, your heavy cream, sour cream. Also going to use vanilla extract and banana cream pudding. So, let's get into it. So I already have my crust made, pre-made. Took a box of graham crackers, a cup of sugar, melted some butter, mix it till it's like sandy-like, then made the crust. I also forgot the main ingredient when you're making it. You're gonna need 3 8-ounce blocks of cream cheese. And you wanna make sure that room temperature is softened. So you can do 1 or 2 things. Leave them out the night before you make your cheesecake, or a couple hours in the day before you make it. Or you could put it on the stove, not necessarily on the eye, but maybe if you're cooking something or just turn the eye on. A lot of stoves have a warmer section. You can put it on the warmer section to kind of soften it up, but you don't want it sitting for too long. And for me, I personally use all-brand cream cheese. A lot of people probably prefer the Philadelphia. To me, knowing what I do and I do when I do it, I can make what's off-brand taste like it is part of a brand. Because I'm also am the brand. You feel me? Sometimes it may be a little hard to open. You never want to try to make a cheesecake when your cream cheese is softened, because it's not going to turn out right how you want it to. You always want to make sure it's softened, because there's going to be chunks in it if you don't soften it up. And you don't want no chunky cream cheese or chunky cream cheesecake, whatever. But we have our 3 blocks of cream cheese. We want to add our sugar in and mix it till it's all mixed together. You're gonna start off on a low speed. Then you're gonna gradually increase your speed. But now we're gonna add our eggs in. You're gonna use about 4 to 6 eggs, and you're gonna add them in 1 at a time. see the consistency in different than it was. It's more like a creamy like texture. Now we're going to add in our sour cream and a heavy cream. And the key to a creamy cheesecake is, I'm going to let y'all in on my secret. Shh, don't tell nobody now. But the secret is the sour cream and the heavy whipping cream. It's going to make it chef kiss. First, we're going to add in our sour cream. Just going to add in about a cup. Now, y'all like, you're not measuring. I can eyeball it and tell what's going in here. You feel me? I can eyeball it. Heavy whipping cream. I'm gonna add in about a cup. I'm gonna add it in. Now the heavy cream is gonna make it thick, but that's really kind of how you want it. But not too thick, you know what I'm saying? We're going to add about 2 teaspoons of banana extract, then vanilla extract as well. Then we're going to add in our banana cream pudding. Now you're gonna use 1 package of banana cream pudding. This is what consistency you'll have once you got everything mixed together. Now we're going to pour it into our crust and bake at 350 for 1 hour and 10 minutes. And we sure got to do the water bath. About to get our stove set. Now usually you want to preheat your oven. I ain't gonna lie to you, I forgot about it. So you're gonna preheat it.
Y'all part of my hiatus, man. About to show y'all one of the greatest, man. Young Go. Look. The black emerald Lagasse. I'm in the kitchen whipping up. I'm running with the bulls. Y'all a bunch of geese. That's a bunch of sand dust. I treat to be like Kobe in the clutch. And for a meal, I'll take a walk for the bucks. Let's work the Giannis. That's on my mama. I don't focus on the comments, I'm more focused on the commas. Watching them do numbers, like 6 with the 9, like 9 with the 5. Whip, push button, hop in it and drive. Thanking God, I'm alive. Can't wait till I make enough money to tell LMA, baby, don't even trip. Let's take a trip. I got the chips, baby. Let's just dip. I'm on the hustle, just like Nip. All money in, no money out. They wonder how I make the rapper shit look like gravy over the mashed potatoes. They gon' play this and add it straight to their playlist. They love the way I serve bars up, just like a waiter. I don't stress, no haters. Everything is Gucci, man, just like Reggie Davis. We're smoothing, but I ain't cooking up the white. I'm cooking up the yaki chicken with the rice. Veggies with the spice. Old girl yelling, damn daddy, I ain't know you was this nice. With the pots and the mic, you're similar to Mike. That's Jackson, Jordan, or Tice. Yeah, yeah, that's Jackson, Jordan, or Tice. Yeah, she said I'm similar to Mike Goldie. The Black Emerald Lagasse. Yeah, the Black Emerald Lagasse. Yeah, the Black Emerald Lagasse.
Tell you the story about Bam, Bam, Bam. The essence of Emerald was a half an hour show, primarily focused around cooking. So it could be about mushrooms, artichokes, breakfast, lamb, chocolate, lunch, pork, cod.
Back to the money, back to the basics, back to the bitch town of the blue faces, back to the grind, pissing off all the haters, stepping high for the look up in the face of greatness. Yeah, sit back to the basics, yeah, back to the basics, back to the basics, back to the money town of the blue faces.
Back to the basics, like adding and subtracting. I'ma make a meal, whether be cooking or the dropper. They like, Goldie, where you been? I had to take time to get my money, yeah, my mental right. While I like a fragile spine, yeah, I'm back to snapping, yeah, I'm back to rapping. Told them I won't quit.